only for a celebration of the life of our Messiah. What a wonderful encouragement this is to see all of you here. I want to let you know that if any of you are standing and you would like to sit, there's a classroom right behind this auditorium. And you can just go down this hallway, and there's seats there, and there's a live stream, audio and visual. If you need to sit yourself, that would be great. My name is Janet Black, and I am the Vice President of Academic Affairs here at the College of Undergraduate Studies. I'm especially to see a room so full because we have a new building rising up out of the ground over on the main part of the campus that has a big auditorium. The performance hall will have 500 seats and a large stage area and lots of places for us to be and to celebrate in things like this. I just wanted to make a little plug. In your program, there is a code where you can scan it and make a donation to the Armstrong Center. That code will take you directly to the music needs of the Armstrong Center, and any donation of any size would be welcome. We're especially making a push to sell seats in the new auditorium where your name will be on the seat. So welcome today. This is the culmination of a year-long project between the School of Theology and the School of Music. We have been challenged, entertained, and educated over the last 9 months, 7 months, with many different events, such as lectures and demonstrations and music and a celebration with a theater production, Joyful Noise, on a portion of Handel's life. And this event is the culmination of that. Thank you for being here. I'm excited to welcome you. I'm especially excited that we are doing this during Lent, because in the tradition of the Messiah, it's not a Christmas piece. Traditionally, it really is a Lent piece, and the very first time it was performed in 1742 was in April, and it was in Dublin. We're wearing green today. It was in Dublin, and it was a celebration of the life of our Messiah. Thank you for being here. You are in for a treat.
Thank you. Amen. Oh, Thank you. Behold and see if there be any. Oh. hearing your word here today. We pray, Lord, your blessing on us, and keep us safe and healthy as we go from this place. And thank you so much for every blessing that you give.